Denise, you're up.
I'm glad y'all can look me in the eye. That's nice. I'm just up here. I mean, I'm a lunch lady. I dedicate my whole life to being honest, to being fair. You guys all came up to me. You all shook my hand. You all looked me in the face. You all said, you're with us. None of you wanted to be standing up next to me. You didn't want to go up there. You thought I would play the kid game. I believe that the jury would have voted for me. But because I'm standing here and I'm not sitting over there, someone has to give it to you now. So this is what I'm going to do. Amanda has lied, even though she said that I don't lie, I'm not going to lie, I'm an honorable person. You have lied. You've not only lied to me, you've lied to John Robert, you've lied to Frosty, you've lied to James. Todd, he has such a deceptive side to him that, you know, you never know when he's telling the truth. You know, if you have these things in you, that you can do that to people without even thinking about it, without even batting an eye, your conscience needs to be cleaned. You need to turn over a new leaf. You need to look inside yourself as well and realize what you do that affects a lot of people. Courtney, you're a very honest person. You're very outgoing. You say what you mean. You mean what you say. I can respect that. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.